If you want to create Google Sheets in a specific folder of Google Drive, then there is a shortcut, Shift S. It will instantly create a new Google Sheets. And here, as soon as you perform any action, rename the file, type something, it will save the file. It is saved to Google Drive. Now I'm going back to Google Drive and you can see that untitled spreadsheet has been created. So you can use this shortcut to create new Google Sheets in a specific folder. You don't have to move it later on. You can just create it in that folder only. I hope you found this tip helpful. See you in the next video.